Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Ben. It's been so long, but do you hear that? You hear that hopping off in the distance?
I do.
Could that be?
I can't believe it. It's the Easter Dragon. And what has he brought? Holy moly.
Wow, just like old times, seeing the Easter Dragon again. He hopped off pretty quick, though.
But he has never brought us anything this big before.
Well, apparently this is being provided by Hasbro.
Oh, that would explain it.
So Hasbro sent along this box of hashtag Pony Life MLP stuff for content creation purpose for free. What? I already forget what. It's been so long since we've got anything that I've already forgot what we're supposed to say.
This was provided for free for content creation purposes by Hasbro.
So anyway, I have no idea what is in this box. All we got was an email out of the blue saying, hey, be on the lookout for this MLP Easter box. Like, okay, I didn't even know what company. I didn't know if it was like the Rads people or...
Right.
I didn't know. Okay, sounds good. All right, I haven't peeked in here. I have zero idea what is in this box. Ben took a peeky peek.
I took a small peek. I don't know exactly what's in here. But let's open up the box here.
I already see some familiar faces in here.
I don't want to show too much. I want it to be suspenseful.
All right, I'm going to move it off to the side.
Okay.
Looks like there's a little bit of everything in here.
Don't be looking too much. Hey! Check this out. It is the Pinkie Pie and DJ Smashing Fashion, along with the Twilight and Rainbow Dash Smashing Fashion.
Go check out our reviews of those that we posted a while ago.
Yep. Okay, what else do we have?
Oh, we got a little note here from Hasbro and the My Little Pony team. Ben, they haven't forgotten about us.
Yay!
So what else do we have here? Oh, we got a little styling, sweet style Pinkie Pie. It's like the smaller version of those. Remember those
big ones,
smiling heads? Ben, turn your phone off. It's very unprofessional.
This is cool. I like how tiny this is. That's cute.
What do we got? What is this?
I don't know. What is
that? It's a throw blanket.
Ooh, it's a blanket. Well, let's open this up. Throw.
This is from Morning Bird. My Little Pony Knit Throw. So you can buy it. I don't know where. Probably Amazon.
Oh, right here. This is on the back side. I didn't even see it. Okay. Ooh, this feels so nice.
Oh, check it out. It's G4 style Rainbow Dash and not Pony Life style.
It's huge and it is soft and it's pink on the other side.
Ben's gonna wrap up in that. And appropriate for Easter, this is why it was the Easter box. Oh, and he's coming back for the big reveal.
Oh,
okay,
an
so
Easter basket.
We have an MLP Easter basket. Alright, so how about we clear some of this up?
Okay.
So if you want to see our full review of Smashin' Fashions, ones that we bought, actually.
Yes.
Go check out those. The link will be in the description. We will have to take a closer look at this little Pinkie Pie.
I know.
This was made by Just Play. Alright, so let's have a unboxing here.
Okay, this is a gift set, and it sells for $12.98. So I'm gonna guess at Walmart with that.
Or
maybe
Walgreens.
Walgreens.
I like this mashup graphic of four of the ponies on the back.
Yeah, I know, that's interesting. I like it. Okay.
Hey, big reveal.
It's a fake out. It's
actually there's a twist tie on it. A zip tie.
Get rid of this plastic.
So according to the little postcard they threw in, this is from Megatoys, the My Little Pony basket. But it also says CSS My Little Pony sticker filled egg. I mean, I don't see an egg in the box, so.
Oh.
But anyway, what do we have? I'm not going to dwell on what we didn't get.
All right, we have a Twilight bouncy ball.
Very nice. Oh, yeah. I'll have to pop it out.
The back side is free.
I don't think it's really... It does say bouncy ball.
It's not very bouncy. It's more of a stress ball.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that would make sense.
For Twilight?
For Twilight to be on a stress ball.
Hey, hang on. We're gonna see how much Twilight can bounce. Ready? Whoa! It does have quite the bounce.
Whoa!
Did it hit you in the face?
Now, kids, do not do that at home.
Oh. Oh, here's some stickers right here. So maybe a lot of tape. I mean, this isn't a sticker-filled egg, but it is stickers.
Yeah.
So let's see what kind of stickers we have.
Oh, those are bigger. Those are bigger stickers than I was expecting. I was expecting, you know, like those thin strips of rolls of stickers.
And another sheet of the same ones. Very mm-hmm. nice.
Okay, and... Okay, put that away before you hurt somebody or something.
Knock the camera over.
Or yourself. All right, and now we have a water bottle with everybody on it.
And we have some jumbo chalk.
I'm glad that we have some chalk because we were actually getting pretty low on full pieces of chalk around here.
We also got MLP bubble solution, which we probably shouldn't start blowing.
No.
With our backdrop.
No. But you do have Pinkie Pie, Rainbow Dash, and Fluttershy in the pan, but I think it's just a piece of cardboard. So I think this is just a pink piece of plastic. I may have to take it out just to see.
And the basket is pretty cool. I like how it's kind of like, it's see-through.
I like how it's an actual bucket. It's not a piece of cardboard that you would just throw away. Like, it's an actual bucket that you could use for something. That's pretty neat. I was just taking a look at the bubbles here. And this is a piece of cardboard. And it's just this little piece here. So
this is what you pour the bubbles into?
Yeah, you pour the bubbles, glug, 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 glug. And then you use this. Everybody knows how to use these.
Well, maybe you can add like a bubble effect to give people the illusion that you just blew some bubbles.
We'll see.
Okay, I feel like this video's gonna be a little short, so how about you open style and Pinkie Pie?
Okay, here we go. Comes with a brush so that you can style her hair. And then here is Pinkie. You can turn her head either way.
Is she like a big hollow figure?
Yes, she is. She has itty bitty little tail. Itty bitty little tail.
Oh, yeah, that's hard. I thought she was going to be like squeezy.
Yeah. Oh, no, not squeezy, but she is a hollow figure, but it's hard. And there's her little hair.
It's a really cute figure.
It's very cute. I like how tiny it is.
I know they've been making them in like the big size for years. I don't think we've ever actually bought one. That could be my famous last word. Somebody go, you actually reviewed that in 2015.
We may have a decade ago, but we don't remember it. So this is new for us. I do like it. She's very cute.
I wonder if someday we'll find out who the Easter dragon really is.
I don't know. Maybe someday.
Whoa, as fast as he came, he hopped away again.
Yes. You were pushing for his identity, you know.
He's very private.
Yes.
So what was your favorite thing out of this box?
Oh, goodness. I think it's the blanket. I mean, I love the Smashin' Fashions. You know, I think those are I think that was like the number one thing in the box for sure. But we already had them. But like overall, if I'm not saying anything, you know, just in general of the box, obviously the Smashin' Fashion Ponies.
So this was a really fun unboxing for Easter. I hope everybody enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.